And we're finished.
Check it, check it, check it.
Oh, shit.
I replaced the body down low because it was broken. You know how it was. Remember how it was. And then I actually lost my little knob, so I actually built one. It works so perfectly. I love it. So now, I didn't want to throw this lamp away, so I decided, hey, I got a 3D printer. Let's make something. It's awesome. Caleb helped me in a way.
Somewhat, you know, kind of sort of thing. Well, I sat by and gave motivation.
Motivation, yes.
Yeah.
That's
how it is. Sat around directly to Dr. Pepper's and ate his Twinkies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, then. We're gonna start it up, see how it works.
Alright, so my cousin kind of sort of rebuilt his lamp thing, you know, and we're gonna test it. And it works!
Beautiful! It turned out pretty dang good. That's awesome. I like it. See? 3D printing is useful.
Boom. Saw. Catch you on the flip side. Take one. Take two. Take three.
God dang it! Son of a gun! That burnt the living crap out of me. God dang it! Son of a gun! That burnt the living crap out of me.